Hey guys, welcome back to Fallout 4. Today, we're going to be doing some more railway stuff.
By the way, I just did a ton of stuff. My brain's a bit goopy. I went to Data, I went to Workshop, and went and basically fixed everybody. These people's bitching about their happiness. I'm trying to keep them safe and keep them effective, but no, I'm not happy. Fuck yourself. Dude, it's the wasteland. People are dying all around you. I gave you a safe haven. Shut up. Anyways. So, what we're gonna go do is we're gonna go do, oh, I leveled. Right, yeah, no, I was building things in the settlements, and that gives you experience, aka I leveled. What are we gonna put it into? Maybe the perk that we've been spending, like, all of our points just to get to? Boom. Now I actually may take a break from this. I know it's kind of crazy, I just got it. But I think that's enough damage to do, like, for us. Like, we pretty much one-shot things in general when we're sneaking, so, crazy. Also, you know what's some bullshit? Is this, what the hell? I don't have any Molotovs. I threw away Kellogg's pistol. It wasn't for me. The fire rate is too damn slow, and I feel like it's just way too much pressure to hit your target with one shot. So anyways, I got the delivery to replace it, but there is an issue. I can't actually fix or modify it to high glory yet. I'm missing adhesive, which I do know there's a way to get adhesive. We need to go visit... Oh, what is it? It's like a robot farm. Like a farm where robots take care of gardens and shit, not like a farm that creates robots. Anyways, where is it? That might be it. I'm not sure. Anyways, so the armor that I want to get, the best enclave armor, is in like, damn it, is in that general direction where my crosshair was. Right here. It's generally right here. By the way, what is this? Talk to Jack. Oh, that was the quest we got in that one city. Whatever, not important. What we're going to be doing is the railway quest line, because we basically just started it and then stopped. Which is not okay. We're not gonna do that. But, by the way, guys, something I found out on the wiki, I looked at it and I just forgot about it, but then again, it just happened, so I remembered it. Basically, you don't really have to do anything with your companion for them to like you. You just need to spend time with them. They like it when you give them items, so that means telling them to pick up a certain thing or actually giving them items, like giving them items in their inventory. You cannot reset it. You cannot, like, force, you know, you can't just keep giving them items and then they'll like it. There's, like, a big-ass cooldown to it. Anyways, and you can't, like, reload to save, you can't, like, fast forward time, it doesn't work like that. Anyways, so the other thing that gives them points is just spending time with you, just being around you they enjoy. So I was just, like, putting together houses, and I know that Cure doesn't love building houses, Hancock does, but that's irrelevant. Anyways, so, yeah, I've come to find out that, lo and behold, she ended up being like, hey, let's talk some more. And then we just did the stuff and things. Anyways, here it is.
We must talk. You are so very, very distracting. You know this, yes?
You're pretty distracting yourself.
I had a point. A reason. Oh, yes. My control of feelings is worse than before. And you are no help. With your teasing of poor little Curie. But it is not just you. Sometimes a simple compliment. Nice hair. And I am flustered. Confused. Other times, people suggest the strangest and most lurid things, and I am even more confused. Why do people do this?
Because you're so cute when you're confused.
You are not making any of this easier, you. Oh, I must get a handle on this if I am ever to advance my experiments.
I was on point when we started, and now I'm just gone. I'm just hopeless at this point. Also, I'm warm as hell, so that probably has something to do with it. Maybe. I don't know. I'm gonna take off my sweater, because that may be it, actually. That may be it. Just the heat is getting to me. Alright, so let's continue with the railway questline. Wrong missions. Damn it. Ah. Oh, by the way, I gave Cure a awesome... I mean awesome. What is it called? I don't know. Gatling gun. I gave her a badass Gatling gun. I was gonna give her the Gatling laser, but then I found out I could do more stuff with a Gatling gun. Also, I have so many rounds. Like, if she ever runs out of bullets, I'm gonna be like... I can't even suggest to people that it's good to give her anything but a melee weapon, because the companion just burned through ammo at like a stupid degree. The reason why I gave her the Gatling gun is because I hate when they get in the cover position, and I don't like that, because it basically, there's so much margin for error. Like, they'll get behind cover, and then there's blind fire, and I'm like, God, no, please stop it. Okay, you're not, okay. So I don't want that to happen, so I gave them a Gatling gun, because I would assume they can't do that, because it's a heavy weapon. And yeah, also I gave her the skull bandana because she's a pirate and shit, and yeah. Nope, we need to go over here. Come on, Kate. Let's go meet,
great trouble to defend this place.
Yeah, we should kill the raiders. I'm pretty sure that's a quest line in that. I have no idea how to get that, though. Eventually, I probably will, but whatever. Who's there? Nobody. Nobody's here. It's all a lie. Don't even worry about it. It's fine. I want to see this pistol and see how good it is. It may be the worst. I don't know. Oh, okay. They see me.
Returning fire.
Oh, he's not awake. Let's kill him then. Yeah, I gave her the incendiary Gatling gun, so it's just fire. What is going on? Okay, I'm just gonna kill him a bunch. Yeah, look at that thing. Look at how crazy that shit looks. Yeah. But, oh, are they in the roof? Ow, 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 stop. Yep, there's a billion in the tower. Let's just not. Let's just run. Oh, great, I hear a ticker. That's good. Right, run. Kate, run. There's a ticker. You're gonna die real hard if you stay. I hear you. And I don't trust you. Gotcha. Okay. She freaking just blasts off. Boo. What? I'll take the mini nuke and all the other stuff. But man, that's a place we gotta go check out, because that is just full of baddies. Which is awesome. It's a good thing. We have multiple stuff equipped that's messing me up. We passed it. We passed it. Shit. We left it in a mailbox. Is he trying to get me killed? Because if it's anywhere closer to where he's saying it is, then I'm gonna die. Probably shut off our light. That's probably giving us away a little bit. I'm ghost. Oh god. Got him. This thing has the same fire rate as my 10mm, and it just chops down things. My 10mm still does crazy damage. I'm cautioned, but I think that's because Kate's back there fighting still. Which is stupid, Kate. Mailbox. The audio log. There we go.
Update. Observed unusual activity has ceased. Window is open for a heavy to make contact, but they should act now. The package is still in my possession. It cannot remain here safely for much longer. Out.
Ooh, it's a raider. See, I can make this shot. It's ridiculous. Screw it, why not? Plus, I have like all, I could shoot someone in vats a million times with this gun, just because it has that perk on it, which is crazy. This gun could build up vats critical hits, and then I could hit him with my my ultra gun right here, my excess damage gun. It'd be crazy, it'd be crazy. But let's just fast forward to the one place. I don't think he gave us any indicator on where he's actually at. He just kind of talked to us. He was like, hey, I need to get rid of this package. By the way, I'm not going to tell you where I am. Thanks, Grandpa. I appreciate it. But I'm hoping by doing these missions, Kate will cure. Kate and cure both start with C. Doesn't that's where it ends. Similarities end. Yeah, I was building for a while. My drink has no more fizziness to it. It's just flat. That's great. Hey, do you like pop juice? No, that sounds terrible. Yeah, it is.
Best okay. Not to talk okay. To the raiders. They can get rough.
Fuck
Marcus,
you, kid. You're an
white
asshole.
Building with all the fancy hey,
I'll 10 caps. You know the kid in Vault 81 that I saved? He charged me like, what was it, 4 caps? For like a freaking show and tell race. That kid was amazing. You're the devil, all right? Then again, he was in a vault. You're in the wasteland. Give and take. Anyways, hey,
welcome,
man.
Welcome, my friend. Might I ask, do you have a Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
You?
We appear to be under
fire. I was expecting someone of the feminine persuasion. You're with our mutual friends, yes?
Let's say I am.
Of course. You've just joined, haven't you? All you need to know is this is the first stop for all our new packages. So maintaining proper security here and preventing any unnecessary delays is crucial.
Why do all packages start here?
If you don't know the answer to that already, I'm not certain I should tell you.
I'm helping you out. The least you can do is answer my question.
When a package leaves the manufacturer, they go to a specific location. The location changes, but for now,
dominating
it's
combat
here.
Protocols.
So if I'm compromised, the whole supply chain dries up.
How do they know where to go?
We have someone on the inside. He points them here. Why Patriot chose Bunker Hill, I'll never know.
Who's Patriot?
I think I've said too much already. My current package has been in my possession.
What the fuck is going on? I'm trying to listen to the dialogue. Fucking bombs and shit going off. Fuck, I'm gonna wait till the explosion happens so he doesn't, his damn dialogue stays clear.
You've got a tough job here.
It requires a degree of finesse, but I am happy to do my part. My current package has been in my possession far too long. I'm supposed to deliver the package to someplace nearby, but raiders have complicated matters. So, if you could...
So, I just need to wipe out a few raiders. Done.
I like you already. It's scheduled to be a nighttime delivery. So, if you could clear out the undesirables before dawn, we can do this tonight. See you soon.
Okay, am I screwed over since I started? Isn't it, like, nighttime right now? Shit. Well, can we see? Is there any place that tells time? Inventory. Status, you'd think. It'd be like, hey, it's 2 a.m. Yeah, it's 6 p.m. Okay, we're fine. We're okay. We got, like, 4 hours. We have a lot of hours, actually. It's been a long time before night. But what happened? There's freaking nukes and shit going off. I don't know what is the deal. It's crazy. Okay, where is it? Is it like a mile away? It doesn't matter. I don't have any checkpoints. So, yeah, it is a mile away. Hey, 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 what the balls? Sorry, Brahmin, if I accidentally tapped you.
Identity unknown.
You good? Damn. Dog's fucking just beating up on the Brahmin. Brahmin just like, oh god, please. Oh shit. Oh. Oh my god. Shut up. You don't know anything. Be quiet. Done. Die. Where are you
playing
at?
Games with me, huh?
Playing games in here. Boom. Done. Shut up. Oh, I don't know why. I think I've laughed at that like a billion times throughout my Let's Play, but damn, is it funny. Just having someone's dialogue just cut short and just like, nope, no, 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 no. You don't get to say anything. You don't get to say anything. Stealth. Boom. Back of the head. Done.
And that's how you survive in the Commonwealth, asshole.
Damn, I can't tell her she's wrong. It's not wrong at all. It's pretty damn accurate, actually. Oh, caution.
Shut the fuck up a second.
Wonder why I got caution. Maybe it's because fucking what's-her-name got caught. Fucking missed. A sneak attack and a critical strike. You know how much damage that is? A lot. That's it? That's a dead drop location? That was it. It's not that bad at all. If that's like the side missions that give the railway likeness to you, then that's done. That's easy. Well, then again, maybe that gets harder and harder, like you fight more and more enemies. Not more, just like a Brotherhood of Steel enemy, maybe. Because Brotherhood and Steel are their enemies. Because the Brotherhood wants to eradicate everybody, not just like, you know, the bad guys. Just if they wear technology, you're dead. It's just like, okay, that makes sense. Oh shit. Hello? What was I supposed to do? Wait until night. Okay, you know, it's night. I mean, you're here. Wait, is it night? Hey.
Hi. Everything looks clear. This is H-222. H-2, here's the person I talked to you about.
What sort of name is H-222?
It's my designation.
The Institute doesn't bother to name their property. Synths are just numbers and letters to them.
Nice to meet you, H2.
Another person actually happy to meet me. This'll take some getting used to.
Remember what I told you, H2. I'll fire up the signal.
Mr. Stockton said I shouldn't say anything.
Oh, why is he saying that? You gonna pull some shit?
And there. Time for me to go. Keep H2 safe. Someone will be here shortly.
Okay. Wait for the railroad contact. Gotcha. So these are the missions. I hope they're like repeatable. Oh shit.
okay, we're fine. I was like, okay, I'm gonna drop you. Oh, we'd have to defend him. I guess not.
Don't shoot.
Whisper, right?
I heard about you. Walked the Freedom Trail, cleared out Switchboard. Glad you joined the team.
It's nice to meet you.
Honor's all mine. Let's take a look at our friend. Hey, you okay?
A little rattled, but I've never been better. The other man, he said I shouldn't talk too much.
He told you right, H2. You'll need a real name and a new face, but we'll get to that. Oh, listen. There's more than raiders behind me. Afraid we need a little more help.
More raiders. Not a problem.
You headquarter heavies mean business. We need to get to Ticonderoga Safe House, my home. A lot of sense fresh off the boat crashed there until we smuggled them out of the Commonwealth.
Nice that you're willing to do that for us.
Yeah. I'm working off sins from a misspent youth. I'll lead the way.
That's fine, man. Let's help this motherfucker out and kill some damned raiders. I don't know why they're after us, though. Like, you just... I don't know.
Thank you. Thank all of you.
Yeah, it's all good. Cure, I think that's a bit heavy. It's weighing you down quite a bit, hon. Move. Hon, I don't know why I said hon. It's creepy, yeah. Anyways. Got him. I must seem like an animal to these people. Like, seriously, me just picking off heads, like 100 yards out. And... oh, I might shoot the other guy. Okay, let's just stop. Let's just make sure we get a... hello? How about a bunch of nope? Boom! Dropped. Just to make sure, you know, she dies. Boom! I'm kind of a sick human being, yes. But, boom, done. Let's go. Am I serious? No, I'm not an actual, like, sick human being. I'm a joke. That's a joke. Relax. Just in case some people were like, dude, it's okay. It's like, no, I'm fine. It's okay.
You should wash your hands after that. It can be... there is something new about.
Oh, shit. Shit, Curie.
Safe H2. We gotta keep moving.
Curie, mother of God. That looks so amazing. Not being able to hit. Curie got it.
Yahoo?
I'm not like overly crazy about the accent, but I do think she's like the cutest companion ever. Just saying. Stupid, yeah, let's go. Yeah, I'm ready, let's go. Actually, I'm not. I'm gonna loot these people, so just wait. Just fucking wait. Maybe I can actually. Never mind. Is there a door? There may not be a door. Oh, there's a door. Okay, give me a sec. Give me a second. Let's go. Sorry, I don't mean to hold you up. I just mean to take care of the other stuff. That's really neat. I like that a lot. It's super dark. If I crouch, it gets a little bit better. Are we going? Yeah, what are you doing? Dude, move! Yes, damn! You're just sitting there like, are you close? He's close. I get it's dark, but Jesus, move. Kate is just... oh! Is he a place? We good? Oh, talk to him.
Right. Hey, hi, Rice.
And we're here. All in the night's work for you agent types. Huh.
Just part of the service.
I think I'm gonna like you even more than Glory. If you ever need grub, bullets, or just a power nap, take the elevator up to Ticon. My house is yours. But right now, I need to take care of H2. Later.
Ticon? Report back to the doctor. Okay, well, what's happening over here? It's frag grenades, yeah, but who's tripping them? Well, this elevator, can I go into? Yeah, come on. Come on, let's go. I wanna see what the hell this is. This sounds pretty cool. I'm not sure if the elevators are loading screens, air quotes, because it kind of feels that way. Like, that guy just teleported up to topside, so you'd think, but I'm not sure. Yeah, so see, like, that fade in just there? That made it seem like a loading screen. Yes. Yes. If this could be a potential house? Yeah, no, I'm down. I'm real down. That's awesome.
A secret base.
Yeah.
Hey.
I am happy to help.
Talk?
Your thoughts?
Sometimes I feel things so vividly. It's a wonder people don't explode.
Oh, sometimes they do. Oh, God.
Tycon's one of the few places I feel safe.
This is Tycon? Dude, this is awesome. Can I, like, kick you all out and live here? Because this would be, like, my ideal house. No joke. This would be amazing.
Nice job with H2.
Yeah, no problem. Oh, fuck. Almost fell. What's up topside, though? Yeah, this is cool. This is really cool.
Just talking with people. It feels wrong.
Why? That's not a good look. You should probably fix that.
Thanks again.
Pretty much just said I hate you.
Commonwealth ain't safe at night.
Ooh.
There we go.
Looks like a Nazi. Anyways, guns and bullets. Ballistic weapons permanently do 5 extra crit damage.
From
hell
HQ,
yeah.
From HQ, right?
Railway agent.
Yeah.
A lot of your agents.
I'm glad to be off the streets.
Cool. Good to know. Oh, by the way, I want to try that Brotherhood mission out again. Just to see if what happens if I pay them off? Like, if I actually pay for the crops, not try to persuade them. Like, when you persuade them, it kind of feels like you're still kind of an asshole. So that's why I'm like, what if we didn't do that? What if we didn't persuade them and just gave them full-on money? Come on. Let's go, Kate. You know, Cure, if you don't get over here soon, I'm going to hit the button. Goddamn. Goddamn. Too close. Let's get the hell away from me. By the way, I haven't edited up to the point in which, I've talked about, okay, are you okay? You just, like, ate the ground hard. Anyways, I haven't edited up to the point where I asked you guys if it'd be cool if you guys helped me name the parts. So in case you guys haven't helped or done it, could you please do it? Or if you have, you're amazing, and thank you. And yeah. Or if you have, and I haven't, named it that, then there might have been something a bit weird about the name you suggested. Just saying. I have
Terminal's
that.
Gotta be somewhere.
Didn't he give me the key? That son of a bitch. I have to go back to HQ, hand in this mission, and I hope those are the missions, because those are super easy to do. Like, I'm pretty sure you can do those with, I know I can do that with Preston Garvey, and he'd probably like it a lot, because he's 4 cents. Kate, I don't think would like that. Pepper, I think would be okay with that. And yeah, but Cure didn't, like, have any like points to that, which you'd think, you know, that would be a thing, because she is a synth too, so you'd think she'd like you doing it. Maybe when we hand in the quest, she'll be like, oh, yay. I have no idea. Why are y'all moving just now?
There's been panic about the new thing floating in the sky.
I thought it was one of Tinker Tom's aliens.
Aliens are real!
Enough! The blimp is called the Pridwin, and it's operated by the Brotherhood of Steel. The Brotherhood of Steel are a formidable, highly advanced order. And they've come here to destroy synths.
Shit!
Spread the word. The Brotherhood are our enemies. There's no possibility of peace. Tinker Tom will be spearheading a fail-safe plan to deal with this Brotherhood. Codename Red Glare. But for now, we monitor them and keep them clear of our operations. The focus remains on the Institute. You've all got jobs to do. Do them.
Uh-huh. So we'll... That's a thing. It's
really
true.
Really want the freedom,
I don't
trail.
Think...
By yourself. Tom needs you. He keeps bugging me about it.
Tom? Well, whatever. Move. Tinker Tom? No way. Okay, anyways.
When
hey.
Running synths out of the wealth, Wastelanders
Shut
can
the
be a bigger
fuck
problem
up.
Than even the
God
Institute.
Damn it. Wait. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it.
Heavy's bloody traipsing around at all hours.
I take it the H-222 situation has been resolved?
Of course.
But there's yet more to be done. Since the fall of the switchboard, we've ascertained the fate of all but 2 safe houses. I want you to check on Augusta.
Hardened sniper rifle added. Okay, yeah, these people reward you way more than the Brotherhood.
The safe houses are in trouble too? I thought only the switchboard was attacked.
Ah, the Institute didn't content itself with just destroying our headquarters. No. They launched simultaneous strikes on all we hold dear. Herkimer and Alan's safe houses are both confirmed kills. Many fear Augusta will be added to that list.
How bad did the Institute hurt us, Doc?
Frankly, we're lucky there's a railroad left at all. I don't remember a time our numbers have been so few. But the mission carries on.
I'll get it done.
Details await at the dead drop. Have a care. Odds are very good you're walking into something nasty.
Alright, yeah, these seem like they're a consistent thing, which is pretty easy and doable. But Cure isn't really liking it too much, but I guarantee Deacon will. So I think I'll wait and do these with Deacon, but I'm still wanting to get Cure 100%. That was one of my goals for today, and I want to get that done.
Where is Diamond City is under opposition.
But Tinker Tom want to talk to me? Tinker Tom. Hey, bud.
Dez has given me clearance to set up my atmospheric sensors. Finally, I can prove that the Institute is terraforming the Commonwealth. Eat that, Carrington.
Why would the Institute terraform the Commonwealth?
It goes back to the Big War. Who set off the first A-bomb? The Institute did. They started the whole war to kill everyone except their own diabolical scientist.
But what's that have to do with terraforming?
Everything, man. You see, humanity didn't kick the bucket like they planned. We're still hanging on. So first step, artificial people come to infiltrate, spy, and salvage the metric tons of gizmos they need. And once they get all the parts they need, whammo! The big atmospheric converter inside Blake Tower starts spewing poison into the stratosphere to kill every last one of us.
Yeah, that's really great, Tom.
I told Dez I could count on you. So my sensor, I call Amila, needs to be up high, real high. Dez forced me to put some cameras and, you know, other low-tech surveillance crap on it to watch the Freedom Trail. Chuck that stuff if you need to. Like, you know, who couldn't spoof a conventional camera, right?
We need cameras watching the trail?
Look, I engineered the trail markers and code phrase myself. So anybody comes looking for us, whammo, spotted a mile away. Sure, the cameras could add a little insurance, but discovering the truth about the Institute's real plan is way more important. I got the perfect spot picked out. Set Mila up and let the juicy data pour in.
All right. Whatever. Okay. I was wondering why I was like, I didn't know what the name was. When it comes to names, my brain has a seizure. What is this? Oh, it's a shower. It's right here, though? It's kind of weird. Hey, Glory.
Hey, Glory.
Want to talk by any chance? Maybe just want to... No? Okay.
For every synth that makes it out, there's a round on me.
Hey, Glory.
Things are quiet, for now.
Good talk, Glory, good talk. Adam, okay.
Last time.
Confirmed. Hey. Agent Whisper has arrived. I have a mission for you. Without increasing efficiency of synth traffic flow, odds of entire organization being compromised increase daily. Solution. A new distribution center needs to be established.
A distribution center? What's that?
The railroad organization calls distribution centers safe houses. A place where synths are stored and then rerouted safely through the region known as the Commonwealth. Mission details commencing. Pacify the target location. Fortify position to protect current and future railroad assets. New distribution center will be codenamed Mercer Safe House. Good luck.
Let's load that again. I just want to see what happens if I say something like nice. Like I'm trying to see if Cure will do anything, but Cure just likes it when you join the railroad. That's it. Railroad. That's it.
I get to set up a new base. That's cool.
Agent's temperature is irrelevant to this conversation. Mission details commencing. Pacify the target location. Fortify position to protect current and future railroad assets. New distribution center will be codenamed Mercer Safe House. Good luck.
Okay, Mercer Safe House. I'm wondering if that's like very similar to what are they called? Well, let's not go that way. We can just fast travel out of here. But I'm wondering if that is similar to Preston Garvey sending us to do Minutemen things, or what? Like, it's really, let's see. Okay, so there's like four little signs up here, which I'm not really understanding what this is about. Real quick, let's just go see what that is. I'm not sure yet, because it could be a bunch of shit. It could, again, if it comes to who I want to control the wasteland, it's definitely the Minutemen. And what missions I really want to do for everyone else is probably the railroad. And then the Brotherhood, we'll see. I'm not sure that's going to happen, though. Like, again, I want to go quickly talk to the one lady who we went and talked to that one time and see if I can pay for the crops instead of me asking her to do a certain thing. Because I would rather not ask. Because I don't want the Brotherhood to take control of my outposts that are the Minutemen's, which is basically mine because I'm the general, so it's my thing. So I'd rather have stuff that's mine than to have something that's someone else's. So, you know, I feel a bit cheated. Because I've seen some people get dogs to spawn. Like, these poor little innocent dogs that I want nothing more than to save. But I can't. Because it's bullshit. Actually, I'm not sure. But it's stupid. It's really dumb. Because I want to save them. I want to help them. But no. The game's like, I don't think so. We're not going to let them spawn for you. And I'm like, fuck you, game. You're an asshole. The game's like, all right, settle the hell down. I'm like, you know what? Don't tell me to settle down. I will hurt you. I will fucking annihilate you, game. Uh-huh. Yep, this is one of those things. Okay, yeah, so this is the base. So basically the railway...
Be careful.
Well, that was a nuke. And that is Curie permanently down. So just bip. Curie, for the love of God. Where's the guy with the nuke launcher? I'm just saying, that's pretty important. Yeah, mysterious stranger, cleaning up that guy. Look at this. Look at this. This is glorious. It is amazing.
Visual contact problem.
Okay, yeah, we're not doing that again. I'm gonna wait for the Minutemen to do that thing. So I guess you can literally go and like say if I were to do like the Minutemen. Minutemen are controlling everything. Then I could probably go and do a bunch of synth missions, which is crazy that you can have that much freedom. Oh, by the way, guys, I told you guys in one of the parts that we have a permanent debuff on us called the Mole Rat Disease, which essentially is awful. It's really bad. It gives us negative 10 health, which isn't, actually, that's not that bad. But that's why there was a big deal when we got cure, and there was, like, that one cure for the disease. Before we end off this part, I want to do one last thing. One little baby thing. It has to do with the Brotherhood. So you know that mission we got from the Brotherhood a while back where it's like, hey, go get food for us? And then we ended up kind of, I think, in the process of doing that, making that location hate us a little bit. Well, I want to see if their opinion changes when we ask them, when we pay them for the crops.
You don't look like you're here to trade.
What would you take for your crops?
Honestly, I couldn't hand them over for anything less than 1,000 caps.
How about 500 caps?
I'm gonna regret this, but okay.
The brother to steal now controls this location. Nah. Not okay with me. So no, it doesn't look like that's a thing. Yeah. Well, maybe. It didn't say we lost control, so essentially maybe it just means the Brotherhood can control that area. Doesn't mean I don't own this location. I don't know. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching as always. That's going to go and end it. The next part, I'm not sure. I think we may just do more pressing Garvey missions, like just doing generally kind things, or we may go hand in a bunch of missions to Preston, because we actually have a lot of that, and I'm pretty sure we can reply in kind ways, which is what Cure likes. what Cure likes. So we'll see. Again, I'm just trying to get Cure maxed out, and as soon as we do that, then I'll start moving on to other things. And yeah. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, my name is Frost, and later, guys. Hey, guys, real quick thing I want to point out. I was kind of wrong about the safe house. Like, we are actually going to go give that safe house to the railroad. The reason why is because it's really smart to kind of gain favor with every faction, because they will give you little trinkets here and there. Like, for instance, by us doing a certain amount of stuff for the railroad, they'll tell us how to make, I think it's called ballistic lined cloth, basically, which basically makes it so our clothing can get a stupid damage resistance. Like, I think it's 100 damage resistance if we do add this carbon fiber thing that they talk about, which we will get eventually, because it's amazing the fact that you could be that resistant.